So we are able to finally host me.
and the future of democracy in institutions of higher education, including ours?
I hope that we're already discussing it, but
I guess I mean more is, does it seem like more urgent? Does it seem like there's an urgency to deal with democracy and the notion of truth, science? You know, it's just the things that the universities stand for, it seems to me, have come under question in the last few years in terms of what truth are, what truth is, what facts are, and I'm wondering how we might engage in that.
I think I would take a broader view of that. Because this would include all of those topics that you've mentioned. I think it's important for us as an institution to ensure that we're providing, one, that we are focused on truth, and we are focused on facts. But more importantly than that, well, just as important, more important, is the opportunity for individuals to listen to different perspectives, to engage in conversation and dialogue and debate, and to create an environment that is respectful of that dialogue. Part of the challenge we see, and a lot of this is a result of social media, is that folks can express themselves or share information that may or may not be accurate, but there's, and then people go to their corner.